Hi, welcome to Taro Movies. If you have to improvise to start a fire, a tampon might be a very good fire starter in Tinder. Let's have a look about it in this video. Thanks for joining me. At first we will have a closer look at the tampon. The tampon is quite pressed, covered by a thin foil, which protects the tampon against any moisture. If you take the foil off and open the tampon, we have a huge amount on cotton wool. This dry cotton wool should catch a spark easily and turns it into a flame. As we have seen, the good thing on the tampon is it's quite compact, is protected by a thin foil against moisture, is catching a spark easily and turns it into a flame. But we also recognized that the tampon is burning down very, very fast. It took about 40 seconds. And it's also very sensitive against humidity or wetness, because the parts which were touching the wet wood here didn't burn at all. Most people like their survival kits small and very compact. And the items inside, they should be also small, but still very useful, and they should work. So the size of the tampon would actually fit nice into a survival kit. But I prefer those burning tabs or burning tablets, and now I like to explain to you why. So first of all, two of them are even smaller than one tampon. If I break those tablets, I have about 4 pieces. If you scratch a little bit of this tablet off, so this burning tablet is nearly burning about 2.5 minutes. You can see the flame, and that's why I light this tissue, that you can see that is still burning. Even after 4 minutes we have a flame. My result is that's a bit more difficult to start the fire with the ferro rod and the tablet. But then it burns up to about 5 minutes. And we have 4 of those pieces in our survival kit, and they are even smaller than a tampon. Under wet conditions, it's going to be very hard to start the fire only with a tampon. It burns so fast down, so you need some other tinder material to keep the fire going. To start the fire, a tampon is not my first choice. It works, and it's better than nothing. As always, I share in this video my own opinion and my own experience. It doesn't mean anybody else is wrong or another way won't work. You will find some more information about the used material and my gear beneath in the description box of the video. I hope you like it and you will join Taro Movies next time again. Thanks for watching. Tschüss, ciao and bye bye.